became flesh to contest the mess we stress not to address. But there is no comparison or contest when it comes to Christ. There is one God, and He is the life. There is no equal opposite concept or power given to the enemy's nonsense. He obviously hates us because we're God kids. He kids and tries to reel us in with the guilt from the stain of sin. The accuser defends darkness, often creating offense through confused Christians. We share with social media and call it venting. Driven division, I believe, is a better description. But the stain that remains is marked with fame. Cripples death like canes, cross the wooden grains, red drops like purple rains. The blood Jesus shed to save, the lost names engraved in the destined name above all names. It's not always what you can explain, because the unexplained can keep us sustained with glorious aims aimed to honor our Jesus, who deserves an insane response for all He's done. We serve a just Jesus who doesn't need us but definitely wants us. So destiny warns us to live a life worthy of the call, being strong and being all He's created us to be. The compromise is big, but we serve a big God. The confusion is real, but we serve the maker of reality. The chaos is present, but it doesn't overpower His peace. He's not intimidated by sin, because on His checklist, it's a win. Within, He searches the heart. He holds every pounding beat, all counted from the start. The stop signs are present in my heart, so the enemy can't proceed in my territory. Equipped like sports authority, I take hits, but joy comes in the morning. Soaring in the spirit, sowing prayers that are lifted to the one that was risen after. It is finished. So I keep my distance to what society dishes. Can't stomach the sin sickness, no more embracing the stats or face the facts. So I place my face in the truth, and the word is listed. The same power that lifted Christ from the grave remains today in my domain. Now I proclaim. You see compromise? I speak God arise. You may feel confused, but receive peace from the good news. You see chaos? I speak correction, because His blood was tested and came back positive for perfect protection. Poison and purity to end the fury, avenger with bold surety in God's divine deity. In Christ we trust, our own understanding we won't leave. So we leave for Him to lead us. In this world we live in, He's just Jesus.